has good news too above the ground. British Rail hired a jazz band this morning at Liverpool Street to celebrate the arrival of new-look trains for the station's commuters. Liverpool Street services were recently branded the very worst in Britain. British Rail are spending £21 million jazzing up the insides of 800 veteran coaches. Well, this is the kind of train that they're refurbishing. It was never terribly comfortable to travel in, as it was made up of lots of little compartments like this. As a result, they're very prone to graffiti, as you can see inside there, and on the door next to me here, which is very graffitied as well. British Rail are spending £26,000 on each carriage. It'll take 7 years to do the lot. Well, this is a refurbished carriage. It's based on exactly the same kind of old-fashioned carriage that we saw before. What they've done is take out the old seats and put in these new plastic ones with new upholstery. They've removed all the partitions between the compartments, so it's one big open saloon, and they've also put in fluorescent lights. Sir Peter Parker and the Lord Mayor of London came along to see the new coaches. The Lord Mayor seemed impressed.
To start with, it's modern, and it hasn't got those moquette seats that you caught your trousers on every time you moved. And thirdly, there's the open plan effect, and I'm sure that it's a great improvement for a commuter.
So you've replaced the seats, you've replaced the lighting with fluorescent lighting, and you've repainted them.
And communications.
But you've spent £26,000 on each carriage. That's an awful lot of money.
Yeah, well, when you're dealing with an awfully big job, with an old carriage of 25 years experience and hard service, it is in fact a very economic job for us. We're talking about 15 years more service from these. This is really, as I say, a modest effort. My hope has always been that there will be enough national will to do up London and South East with more investment, perhaps at twice the rate we're getting.
We'll give them a blast.
And the first batch of four coaches moved off to Shenfield. There'll be another 746 for Liverpool Street and 50 for Fenchurch Street passengers. Simon Neave, Thames News.
I hope they can all go as promptly as that. We'll have to see more of them.